Okay, so what do I do?
Chalk it up as a learning experience. You'll be better prepared next time.
But I like this guy.
Well, then you shouldn't have texted him 6 times and done his laundry.
This divorce has given you a tremendous gift. Thanks, divorce.
You gotta differentiate between the one-night stands and the relationships.
What if I don't want a one-night stand?
Are you his date?
Yeah.
Okay, that's his sister, and they were shit-talking us back here.
I've been going through sort of a hard time lately, and I'm gonna try some new things.
It's good to try new things.
I've just never slept with someone for their personality. Thank you. I learned a lot. Someone had a sleepover.
With a 23-year-old.
How'd you pull that off?
I lured him into my car with candy. Come in.
Wait.
We're heading out.
Okay.
So call if you need anything.
Okay.
Just because no one has loved you yet doesn't mean you're unlovable.
Me and you, in the zone.
You're grounded.
What?
I think she was talking to me.
Oh, still.